Well, let's see if this 59 Cadillac will start up. Gas down the carburetor. It'll probably just run until the carb runs out. The first run. Thought it was 1972. That's it. Notice that light on the other side's working. Yeah. That's a factory vinyl top that the Seville's had. Last night I was talking about the car, and if it had been a convertible, I said it would have been called an Eldorado. Well, this is an Eldorado Seville because it's a two-door hardtop. The convertibles were called Eldorado Barrettes. And a four-door, I think, was the Eldorado Fleetwood. Ain't a bad place to hang out. .32 Ford.